Eugene DePasquale's values are all wrong. DePasquale gave his vote on the Port Authority Board to corrupt union boss Johnny Docherty. Docherty was sued for breaking a worker's nose and using racial slurs. Now, Docherty's indicted on 116 criminal counts. How does Docherty describe his relationship with DePasquale? We share the same core values. Eugene DePasquale, the wrong values for Congress.
Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.